I have walked out of rain and bad rain. I have outwalked the first city light. I have looked down sad city lane. I have passed by the watchman on his beat and dropped my eye, unwilling to explain. I have stood still and stopped the sound of feet when the far away and interrupted cry came over houses from another street, but not to call me back or say goodbye. And heard still at an unearthly height, one luminary cross against the sky proclaimed the time was neither wrong nor right. I have been one, acquainted with the night.
Great energy is